10 years ago, data backup was simple. Copy files to a disk, or backup to tape, and all was well. Or so we thought. Today we have much more data. Research predicts that there will be 40 zettabytes of data on the planet by 2020. And as businesses learn to better analyze and use the data, it becomes much more valuable. This increase in data has yielded more ways in which to back it up. But beware, not all backup is created equal. Here's a quick look at today's backup options and how they can affect your business. With file-based backups, specific files or folders are saved as needed. File-based backups allow you to restore individual files. Full restores are possible, but because restoration software handles only one file at a time, the process is time-consuming. Do you have time to wait? Image-based backups take a picture of entire machines. With image-based backups, you can restore individual files, do bare metal restores, verify images, boot up virtual machines, and even run remote offices. Because an image-based backup contains a more complete data picture, full restores are much faster and more reliable than they are with a file-based solution. Agentless backups do not require any software to be installed on the machine you want to protect. The backup process can be more efficient, however, by installing a piece of software known as a backup agent. A backup agent can monitor sector-level changes on the machine's drive. This lets the backup process know exactly what sectors to pull, resulting in a low load on the protected machine during backup. Our agent has one more advantage, in that it has two backup engines. If one engine fails, the other kicks in automatically, greatly improving the chances of capturing a healthy backup. What good's a backup if it's flawed? Local backup solutions save data to an on-site device. And while a local-only backup can be quick and easy, relying solely on local can be dangerous. If your office is flooded, for example, there goes your only backup. Direct-to-cloud backup solutions send data to a secure off-site location. Transferring data to and from the cloud is dependent on bandwidth speed, so it can be slower than local backups. However, having your backup in the cloud can be your salvation in a disaster. A hybrid cloud solution combines the best of both worlds, local and cloud. A hybrid cloud system is less dependent on bandwidth speed than a cloud-only solution. It can schedule transfers without the risk of having no backup data. With a hybrid cloud solution, you can be up and running from a local backup in seconds, and you can also count on an off-site backup should the need arise. We hope this video clarified some of your questions on the types of backup. The fastest, most complete, most guaranteed backup and recovery solution adopts an image-based approach, employs dual backup agents, and provides a hybrid cloud model by combining the benefits of both local and cloud-based storage. Let's talk soon to help you find a solution that will meet all of your needs.